How are we able to breathe in outer space if there's these open windows?
I was wondering, how are we in space yet able to talk, paddle, breathe, and not explode?
Budget cuts.
The last time you were in space, you got obliterated by a laser.
Not true!
You have to be ready for paddle anymore.
Oh no, leave me, no.
Actually, it's pretty comfortable. Let me show you.
You know, Bradley, I think you need to taste your own medicine.
Tell me why we can't just dump this bucket out the window and win the challenge.
And I'm not just the antidote to the mountain. No. All I do is dance. Pretty cool, don't you think? Don't you feel the breeze bubble? I feel like I could just fly away. Whoa, why don't you?
It's just a feeling bubble.
Sure.
Oh, huh? You two never go over your awkward front of your face.
No.
I'm not tripping onto the floor anymore.
Is that what this purple goop on the surface is?
Yes, it is. Please don't make a big deal about this.
This is kind of spooky. Oh no, goodbye, fellow contestants.
Where are you sending the moon boy?
I hope he'll be okay. He's going to be our bee.
Oh, he's going to be my butt?
That's a relief.
Oh,